Stop for a moment and just think. Could it be possible? Could it be actually possible? I'm talking about ascension. The very possible ascension of Steven's powers within the series. Steven is his mother and possesses all of her abilities. So far, we've only seen the healing bodily fluid, floating, the shield, and the various bubbles he can create. Also the dream powers. However, there's one quartzy element to Steven that has not been shown to exist yet, and that is the spin dash. Now this might seem like a very minor thing, but I'll do anything to justify this theory that I just happened to come up with while I was rewatching the Zamasu arc in Dragon Ball Super. What if Steven Universe ascends to the point where his mother's powers are fully fleshed out, or even, I'm even suggesting that Rose's personality could come out and become the dominant host. This is all crazy speculation, but I would be so hyped to see Steven ascend and get the pink hair that he talked about in Storm in the Room.
Every time I'd see the painting of you hanging in the temple, I'd be inspired and reminded of how much I had to live up to. I've even thought about dyeing my hair pink more than once.
It would be great to see Steven just go super and just start spin dashing everywhere with pink spiky or curly hair, whatever he would get. I was thinking he would look kind of like his dad more so, kind of have that do going on with the pink hair and the spin dashing. And this would also carry over to any fusions he might form with anyone, including Connie, to make Stevani with the super, it would look like Super Saiyan 3, the possible fusion of stars, and that's really why I'm even doing this video. I wanted to get this out before season 5 got into full swing and stars may or may not have been confirmed or something completely shoots this theory down. This is just something to think about. I don't see any reason why this couldn't happen in the series, or why it would be a bad idea narratively for this to happen, for Steven to fully grasp his gem identity and become more gem than human. Not in the sense of who he is. I believe he would still retain all of his humanity, but he would become more gem and thus have more access to the gem powers naturally. Instead of having to struggle, learn, and adapt to that part of him, it would just come out in such a desperate situation, just like we have seen in Dragon Ball Z and any other show that has an ascension of the character's powers. Just the situation is so desperate. Spoilers for season 5. He's on Homeworld now, and he's going to be facing the diamonds, literally. And Lars is with him, so anything could happen. If not stars, the fusion between Steven and Lars, if not stars, then perhaps this ascension. This just came to me out of nowhere. I was watching the Zamasu arc, and it was like, that was like last week, and then it just hit me. It just hit me that, what if Steven reaches this new plateau and just straight up goes super in the middle of the at the beginning of or in the middle of season 5 or even at the end of season 5. I'm not and see with this, I'm not saying he would get like an extraordinary increase in power for himself. I'm just saying that he would be more in tune with his gem identity instead of his human identity. And I write stuff too, and I play with the whole humanity versus whatever alien element exists in a character that I would be creating, and whether or not they embrace the humanity versus the, you know, versus the other side of them. And this whole concept really really resonates with me. So I'm just thinking, hey, why not? Why the hell not? Let's see it. If you guys think this is a good idea, leave a comment, like the video, share it with the Steven Universe community. I want to hear people like Awestruck Box and Slice of Otaku's opinion on this. This is just some little thing I came up with. I don't know why I spent so much time in Photoshop making these images, but I love it, and I would love to see this in the series. Okay, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later with another one.